In Euphoria, the makeup says a lot about the characters. It's very reflective of their personalities, but also specific to each scene. For Maddy, her makeup looks are very precise and polished. The makeup designer has often said her wings are so sharp they could cut somebody. And Maddy has a very combative personality. Similarly, she also has her iconic rhinestones, and they're almost like protective armor for her, often wearing more when she's picking a fight with somebody. And since she grew up doing beauty pageants and analyzing the woman in her mom's beauty salon, she's supposed to be the one who's most likely to be a beauty influencer. And she's so precise with her looks that she perfectly color matches her eye makeup to her clothing. Maddy is also smart and a bit of a manipulator. Maddy knows Nate likes soft and feminine, and so that's what she wears when she's with him. Specifically in this scene, she uses pink to look more innocent, and it helps her lie to him about her sexual experience. But because Maddy is always so confident and put together, when you see her without makeup for the first time, it really shows how much she's struggling. Because Maddy's makeup is not only her creative outlet, it's also her shield, and here it's broken.